I'm re-recording now. As we missed a little bit of action there. Biohazards had a shot on goal. That was Cheese, who had a near goal. Cheese back to Vin. Vin dances around the puck and loses it. And I'm going to say that, knowing who's coming tonight, that Bobby Orr is actually full of stuff. And I'll have it confirmed on the post-game show. He has a little split there. Shot on goal, loose, into the corners. Cheese gets a stick on it, does a twirl, lose it. Biohazards have numbers coming the other way. 2-on-1 developing. Achilles to Vin. Vin hits the post. Achilles rebound. No good. Stop. Puck is loose again. Cheese is trying to get some control back. He has it. To Achilles. Too strong. And Ice Dogs are going to escape from there. Biohazards still have it in though. That was some scoring opportunity there. Post shot, clear post shot. Puck is still in for the Biohazards. And we have a collision mid-ice. 13, and I believe that was Achilles. Another shot on goal there. Coming the other way, Cheese is gonna race to the puck. He's gonna get there first. He's gonna try and reset. Vin and Achilles both fight with him. Falk is going to be taken by Achilles. Blue stick on the ice. And they score! Biohazards, get on the board first. That was Tom. The first of the game. Puts the Biohazards up. A 1-0. Woo! Biohazards just never gave up on that shift. They kept going and going, and they came away with the goal. They strike first. 1-0 lead. Here comes, Martin couldn't get there quick enough. Brent, try to get a stick on it, 32 has it, shoots across ice. Joe has it, up, and it's going down. 5 seconds to go in the game, and they call an icing, so we're going to have a face-off coming the other way with 2 seconds left as we wind down the first period. Martin's goal came with about 44 seconds left in the period. I'm sorry, not Martin. Tom's goal came with about 44 seconds left in the period. So this is about going to do it. We're going to have one drop for the puck, and it's going to be over. First period, we go down to the Biohazards. And puck is up, and that's the buzzer. So at the end of one period of play, the Biohazards lead this one, 1-0. Be right back with the intermission report.